Welcome to our showroom and welcome to my colleague Daniel Anders, Product Manager, Track and Trace.
Hello.
Today we talk about solid pharmaceuticals, how to handle them, pack them, serialize, or even just do batch coding. So when we talk about primary solids, what are the technical details regarding the handling systems and what is the typical approach here?
For primary packaging, we have very often have integration kits in existing machines, like cutting machines, blister machines. This could be something like a check, like a weigh cell for weighing the product, the cameras for mix-up controls, printing on blisters, and something like that.
So marking primary products means that it can also just be a batch code. It doesn't need to be serialization right away, right?
Today it's mainly a batch code, but we see several customers which are starting to have serialization there. Depends always on the product they're packing.
So primary solids at a certain point are packed in secondary packaging. There are typical challenges like complex country regulations which we are facing. Can you share some more details on that?
Yes, sure. One of our main modules are the machines directly after the cartoning machines, which is typically based on the checkweigher system. We have there also printing, verification, labeling systems for tamper-evident, but also to have vignettes or bolinis on top of the boxes. All combined together in one system with one HMI, with easy to configure. This is one of the key features to make a very, very compact machine in the line.
With stickers, you mean Bolino or other vignettes kind of things, right?
Correct.
So, and this is part of some very complex country regulations as well. What are typical challenges in such country regulations?
The challenge is that some countries acting quite fast, defining what they want to do, changing their mind in that process, but also rely on software and hardware to be modified to adapt the machines that they can, additional to what they can do today, have also that features. Russia was quite complex because they added a lot of more data to the code, what gives a bigger challenge for the printing process.
So the goal at the end is supply chain visibility. This can only be reached, of course, with the further step of processing secondary packs in bundles or cases. What are the challenges there?
The challenge is starting for when we start with a bundle that they are packed with foil. That is not quite a good environment for cameras, code reading system. So we need to have specific lightings for that there. And then when we go to the cases, and then it's getting bigger and bigger, we're getting more products inside one box, and this need to be in a process safe way to process that, but also to need the speed, also in this process quite fast.
So at the end of the day, with aggregation, there are huge advantages. Some are, for example, recall management, which makes it easy to handle recalls, of course, as the name says. But what else can we do with aggregation?
To have a complete structure of what you have produced can also help you in your own warehouse to see, so where is which pallets stored. So when you say it's one warehouse, or you split even in your company the pallets over the world, you know exactly where everything is, and this also helps you to slimline your internal processes.
Okay, so that sounds quite complex. What is our difference in terms of operation to the other systems out there in the market?
We invested a lot of energy and time to make the systems as easy as configurable as possible. This is why these machines have a function called configure fast, which is, let's say, when we have a look for printing and reading, means you can define the print layout directly in our software. And there is no second step to set up the camera, because the data which is needed for printed are directly used also for checking everything back. And so this is our main goal, to pack all the different features together and so that to have it compressed in one system, so that is much easier to operate for the operator.
So just to make sure, no, serialization is not just printing a code on a box. It's a quite complex process. But keeping it simple is our philosophy and our approach. By the way, there is a new application report with our dear customer Böhringer Ingelheim for you to download. In this document, you can read about how especially satisfied they are with the simplicity and operation of our solution. Furthermore, you can see in integration into a case packer. Here we create the parent-child relationship of different packaging levels. The machine groups the boxes in lines and therefore create layers, which it then transfers to the carton. The camera of our seamless integrated system called TQS-CP-OEM not only captures the codes for the systems to combine them, it also checks for mix-ups which could be caused due to manual reintroduction. In case of an incorrect code, which we manipulated here, the system ejects the products for the operator to review. In this case, a carton consists of two layers of boxes and is forwarded to the next station once it is filled.
Next step is pallet aggregation, which can be done locally on the line or with a centralized palletizer in the warehouse, where we also equip it with modules of our side to fulfill that requirement.
And with this, we are completing the aggregation process and provide full supply chain visibility for you.